Hello. I started a new culture. Instead of using grass to make it, I took leaves from fallen leaves from the neighboring elm trees and put it in a jar of water. And I waited for about 3 hours and then took a drop out and to see whether what was happening in there. And essentially, there is no visible moving life in it, but there are quite a number of cysts and granules that look like they might generate something. So I just wanted you to see what it looked like right now.